I'll take number 25. Look at the effort with his team out of it. And he knows he's going to get pounded. He's just picking his way through a lot of missed tackles on this thing. Van Horn lost his place on the field, didn't know where he was, and now Snow going 100 yards in a game that's out of reach. Pretty good effort from that kid.
That ties the second longest kickoff return in Ohio State history, the longest 103.